our fourth annual Family Math Night at Oakview tonight, where students can come and bring their parents or friends or grandparents, and they can just enjoy the love of math through games and learning.
You did it!
Today's Family Math Night, and there's lots of games you can play.
The math games, some are hard and some are easy.
And sometimes we get prizes, and if we get a lot of stickers, we might get prizes at, like, from the school.
Cafeteria is mainly kindergarten through second grade based activities. There's everything from chutes and ladders to Connect Four. Then in the main hallways, we're going to have estimation jars. We have two rooms of STEM activities. We have our V-Bots, and that's been really popular tonight. And then our gym is going to have activities geared more for third, fourth, and fifth grade, and we have human clock races there. We have cornhole math also there, and a variety of games for them to play.
It's fun to play games, and it's fun to do lots of math.
It's also good for learning with the family, too.
Well, time is part of math, and money is part of math. When you're a grown-up, you need to know how to tell time and add money.
Later on in your life, I'm pretty sure you're going to face a problem that has to do with something with math.
I want them to leave knowing that there is math everywhere and math is in everything, and they can always find a way to relate things every day to math. And I want them to have fun knowing that math can be a really fun activity, can be fun to learn math, and they can share that with their family.